It's a gargantuan seven-story structure with no apparent rhyme or reason.
Built on the orders of a grieving widow.
Sarah Winchester's
mind is as chaotic as the house itself. We're worried about her sanity, Dr. Price.
Mrs. Winchester, it's a pleasure to finally meet you.
Do you believe in ghosts, Dr. Price?
I do not believe in anything I cannot see or study.
I feel their presence in the air, in the wall. It has found us.
Mrs. Winchester, why all that construction?
The spirits killed by the rifle. We lock them away. 13 nails seals them in. I will do whatever it takes to protect my family. This spirit has a power we've not seen before.
Beautiful dream, I wake up to me. Starlight and dewdrops are waiting for thee. Sounds of the root world heard in the day. By the moonlight of open stairway.
You leave my family alone. Your anger will never defeat us. Human touch. We need that touch from the one we love almost as much as we need air to breathe. I never understood that until I couldn't have it.
It never fades away.
This is my life with cystic fibrosis.
Hi,
Barb.
I'm still getting that thing out of my face.
What would I do without you? You'd die. People with CF aren't supposed to get within 6 feet because we could end up catching each other's bacteria. You followed me.
With the intent of introducing myself. I'm well known.
You're the kind of guy that ignores the rules because it makes you feel in control. Am I right?
You're not wrong.
You think that's cute?
Do you think it's cute?
There's no room in war.
Do you know how lucky you are to be here?
Nothing is going to save our lives. We're breathing borrowed air.
These meds are not optional.
Yeah, that's probably why I keep shoving them down my throat.
Okay, we're gonna do our treatments together, so that way I know you're actually doing them.
Shake up.
Funny. Baby, it hits so hard, holding on to my chest.
Don't tell me the one time you're interested in some guy, he's also got CF.
I just helped him set up his med cart.
I know you, Stella. Organizing a med cart is like flirting.
6 feet apart at all times, you both know the rules. He catches infection and you can kiss new lungs goodbye.
Living for my treatments instead of doing my treatments so that I can live, and I want to live. After all the CF is stolen from me, I don't mind stealing something back. 304 millimeters, 12 inches, 1 foot.
Five feet apart. Are you in?
Big night. Don't be nervous.
You want to give me some tips?
Don't mess it up.
I love you.
I love you too.
Let's get a picture.
Come on. Let Phil take it though, so it doesn't suck.
All right. Big smiles.
Hey, Wolf! I love Melissa Moody!
Melissa.
Hi, Philip.
Wow. Guess it's been a long time.
It must seem strange, me showing up here after all these years. I've only ever been with Ronnie. The night that he died, 5 years ago. Now some strange miracle has happened. This baby inside me belongs to Ronnie.
Get her out of my house.
It is completely impossible. The tear she
cried was not completely impossible. I will come and whisper. Does she seem stable? Why are you doing this?
Baby, break them. Ronnie would have liked you looking out for her. You two always had a thing.
There's more answers than those you can see.
Crazy. It's just the only answer that there is.
Is it?
I get confused. What did you do to her, Richard?
You just have this big web of deceit going on.
Truth, would we be less afraid or more?
Heard. If we repeat them often enough, they become real. They make us who we are. They have such power. This I learned on the very last autumn of our childhood.
Now it's time to take yourselves out of your graves, Mill Valley. It's Halloween. But be careful. Because when the sun goes down, it's the season of the witch.
When I look out my window, many sights to see.
Let's go scare some kitties tonight.
So many different people to be.
That it's strange. So strange. You got to pick up every stitch.
One leg man everywhere. So very strong and they
thanks.
And they figure
out. Run out your fence tonight?
I'd rather just stay.
You got to pick up every
and stand
stitch.
Ready tonight to defend that honored
pick
call.
Up every stitch. Must be the season of the witch. Must be the season of the witch.
Stella, pick up. Stella.
I don't want to go trick-or-treating.
Stella.
This isn't about candy. It's about payback. Get all the eggs and TV you can and meet us at 7.
Stella, please.
This could be our last Halloween together.
You think you have an art to fish a turd out of the toilet?
You are disgusting, Jeff.
Hey. You know where you're going, kid?